News is out of Jonesboro. Crews are at the scene of a crash with entrapment. Police said it happened around 5:30 near Stallings and Red Wolf in front of the Seven Brew Coffee. Traffic lights are out due to a power line being hit, and part of Stallings and Red Wolf are closed. No word on injuries. We will continue to update you on the K8 News app.